So we're just gonna get straight to the point this time around. I really liked Spider-Man into the Spider-Verse. So it's part one, that's cool. But anyways, I'm just gonna get right into the point. Let's do this. As you can see, I'm on Twitter, so it's gonna be a bit low quality. Please forgive that. Part two? That's crazy. Is that Spider-Man 2099 beating up Miles? What the heck's going on?